With every new release, the Erwin Data Intelligence Suite delivers more to help customers get the most out of their data. Here's a quick overview of what's new in Erwin Data Intelligence Suite 10.2. Backed by a flexible meta model and deep metadata-driven automation, the Erwin Data Intelligence Suite uniquely addresses both IT and business governance needs for companies who want to harness opportunity and safeguard against risk. Erwin DI brings together and raises the visibility of business and physical data assets in a data governance framework that is sustainable and is always in sync. The latest release of Erwin DI version 10.2 continues to build on recent 2020 releases and introduces new role-based and governance assignment capabilities that make it easier for companies to tailor Erwin DI to their unique data governance frameworks, UI, workflow, and search enhancements to speed navigation, asset discovery, contextual understanding, and data governance management, and expanded AI capabilities to enrich metadata scanning and to speed the handling of data related to GDPR, CCPA, and other sensitive data compliance. With 10.2, Erwin DI customers will also gain greater visibility into business and data lineage through new vantage points, filters and drill downs, new socialization and collaboration capabilities to increase business user engagement and leverage collective data knowledge, and more administrative tools to efficiently onboard new users and roles, manage access rights, and easily address any audit requests. Let's take a closer look at what's included within this latest release. In Erwin DI 10.2, customers will now have greater control and flexibility to tailor the software to their organization's unique data governance framework. Starting with this release, you can assign governance responsibilities to standard roles or create and assign to new custom roles that more closely reflect your organization, such as adding a data steward, data owner, compliance manager, or KPI manager role. Customers will also benefit from new resource and workflow integration to ensure the right people are engaged at the right stage of data governance efforts. For instance, assigned roles or parties can receive in-product or email notifications to prompt a review or action. Erwin DI 10.2 continues to evolve the software's UI to a more business-friendly look, and provides new search capabilities and navigation enhancements to help customers work more fluidly. An updated UI simplifies navigation and lets organizations customize the look of Erwin DI to their own branding specifications, including color selection and logo usage. Data governance users will also work more efficiently within a revamped business assets UI that brings all asset management components together and makes it easier to take next steps within the governance process. Lastly, users of the Erwin Business User Portal can fast track their search for pertinent data assets using a new ranked elastic Google-like search capability that returns a global best matching list within seconds. Erwin DI's AI capabilities continue to evolve in 10.2, expanding metadata scanning and automating the identification, tagging, and management of sensitive data throughout the data landscape. Use the enhanced AI match to quickly scan both physical and logical aspects of metadata and return ranked best fit search results. Customers can also speed the process of finding, flagging, and linking sensitive data with technical data elements using AI Match and new included GDPR, CCPA, and other compliance templates. Erwin DI 10.2 also offers customers more ways to see data assets from different vantage points. Drill into business lineage from a new perspective using the conceptual mind map. A scatter view of asset associations, the new mind map lets users rearrange, filter, and drill down on elements to quickly zero in on needed details. Customers can also now easily spot and understand sensitive data elements through an enhanced data lineage diagram. The data lineage diagram also now lets users view data elements by both physical and logical naming. New socialization and collaboration capabilities are also available within Erwin DI 10.2 to help customers expand everyday use among business users and better capitalize on data assets and organizational knowledge. Within the Erwin Business User Portal, users can now provide and share community star ratings on assets, mark assets as personal favorites, and create to-do list notes and requests for responsible parties. Lastly, Erwin DI 10.2 will help administrators speed and easily manage onboarding, user management, and access rights through new customizable role-based access and bulk assignment capabilities. Beyond setting up individual users, administrators can now group users by customized organizational role to reduce setup time. Additionally, all assets, metadata environments, mappings, and glossary catalogs can be assigned at once to users or to roles from one central location. 10.2 also delivers new enterprise reporting, making it easy to see all user and access rights across the organization, as well as answer inquiries related to any audit. Erwin DI continues to make it easier for IT and business users alike to discover, manage, and collaborate on one of an organization's most valuable assets, its data. To learn more about Erwin DI 10.2, other capabilities within the Erwin Data Intelligence Suite, or one of our integrated modeling solutions, please contact your Erwin representative or visit www.erwin.com.